In a cocktail shaker with ice, add 1.5 ounces of vodka, 1 ounce of root beer schnapps, and 2 dashes of chocolate bitters. Shake until chilled, then pour over a scoop of vanilla ice cream in a cocktail glass. Add a straw and enjoy the root beer float martini, created and brought to you by MartiniDiva.com.